The Philippine government is waiting for China's response to its appeal to commute the death sentence on a Filipino drug mule. A letter was sent by President Aquino to the Chinese government days ago seeking to convert the death sentence to life imprisonment. DFA spokesperson Raul Hernandez says government has done everything it could to help the Filipina, including providing her a lawyer while her case was being heard. Hernandez adds the Filipina's case was even mentioned during a foreign ministry consultation. The death sentence is expected to be carried out anytime today until tomorrow, July 2nd.
Habang hindi nagaganap yung parusang kamatayan sa ating kababayan, umaasa pa po tayo na sana pagbigyan yung ating kahilingan na pababain yung ibaba yung sentensya to life imprisonment. Pero alam po natin na mahigpit na pinaiiral ng China ang kanilang batas laban sa drug trafficking, ano? At sasabihin ko na rin po dito na ginagalang ng Pilipinas ang batas ng China at ang desisyon ng kanilang mga hukuman.
The Chinese government has rejected the planned visit of Vice President Jejomar Binay to personally convey the Philippine government's appeal. China says the visit would be untimely.